Angie!
Yeah?
Come here, I want you to try this. I'm testing the new sour series.
It needs to be more sour.
Yeah, it's not sour.
That's Arnold. It's ready. It's right. No, listen, I have the combination. I got it. It's perfect. It's exactly the way we want it to be. Perfect.
Hey.
Where did you hide the real deal?
You just passed them.
Really? I guess this that big red shirt, I guess I was drawn to you.
You literally walked right past the real deal.
Really? And I dissed him? Oh, yeah. I like the shirt.
Thanks.
Nice.
Oh my
Where
God.
Where did you get that?
A while ago.
Really? Oh, okay. Cool.
It's actually the Biggie cover.
Back in the Mecca, man.
Huh? Hey! I love it here.
Why are you laughing? Yes.
We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you.
It's good to see you, man.
Yeah, you too.
It's good to see you. And you still look big. Every time I see you, I'm like, okay, maybe you look smaller, but actually, no, that's not true. I knew because they told me, I guess you've been sending pictures. I said, how does he look?
Send pictures to who?
Did you not send pictures to Jay?
Oh, I did. I did.
Because I asked him.
Jay's the only person I sent pictures
yeah,
to.
Yeah, right, and right. I said, how do you look? He said, great. I'm like, okay, wow. I know, that's what he said. I think I still have the text.
No, everything's so, wow. Been... That's the problem. Everything's been perfect.
It's not a problem.
And I'm like, I'm not used to this. Something's got to be going wrong. I must not be working.
Don't say that. Don't say that. No. Everything's clicking. That's normal. That's good, man. That's awesome.
I never knew a prep could just be bodybuilding stuff hard. Food, cardio, not all that plus life.
You're in the zone, man.
Yeah.
That's what it is.
You're in the zone. It is, for sure.
Wow. It's so good to see you, man. Thanks for coming all this way. That was a long drive for you.
Oh, my God. It was 3 hours.
I know. Yeah. It's been crazy. Well, because of Fit Expo and everything, too. It's not, you should see. Did you see the picture I posted on Instagram? Probably not.
Of all the guys?
Did you see it?
Yeah.
Okay.
I know. I hate that I missed them.
That was kind of cool.
Earlier, for sure. Yeah.
And you know, Jay's always like, who's here? Every time I'm here, he says, who was there today? Tell me who was there. He always wants to know.
Right.
So today I said, everyone that's in that picture.
Literally everyone. Yeah. No, it was a good shot too of Brandon, Sean, and Dexter together. That's really cool.
Yeah,
that's
great.
Yeah, I mean, I just have no interest to go to the LA Fit Expo. I want to stay hidden until
You're doing good, man. Right now, don't break that.
Right, exactly.
That, you know, that cycle you have. You're on.
I think this is going to be the last trip up to LA until the Arnold, for
okay.
sure.
So next time we'll see you, we'll be in San Diego.
San Diego, yeah.
All right, let's get in there. So, Serge, how many weeks has it been since Chris actually moved into your pad right now?
Man, how many weeks has it been? Because that's what we were talking about.
Was it the 15th of February, of January or something? No, right after the first. Shortly after the first, right?
Yeah, all I know is that it's literally only been a short amount of time, and so much has changed already. And that's why I just said to him yesterday, we still have more time left than what we've had. And we've already made so much change. So, I want to say like 2 weeks, something like that.
Wow.
Because then he went back to Palm Springs for a few days.
Yeah, he trained his dad, I saw that.
How are you, man? Good to see you. How's everything?
Good.
You're looking good, man.
This is 4 weeks.
Yeah, that's right. Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm really excited.
Yeah.
I think this is a cool thing we can support, you know? Just a man. So I really want to get this best poser award. I'm going to come out.
There you go.
I'm excited.
Good. It's hyper. There you go. Yeah. Yeah, I'm keeping up with all your posts, man. Thanks, you look great. You look amazing.
You gonna go?
Yeah, I'll be there. Okay, hopefully, yeah. So, see. Excited. Yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing you out there. I'm not sure for what it's the next one, but...
I'll be there to do, like, some stuff with the palette for me, but that's it.
Yeah,
it's really hectic, dude.
Yeah, I'm sure it's like a lot more fun down there.
Yeah, it really is. So, yeah. It's exactly right. How long have you
been here? Like in
LA? No, right now.
I'll be here for like another hour.
Okay, I just want to take a before we leave.
Yeah, let's do it.
For sure.
Yeah. We'll get our pumps going.
Am I taking your spotlight?
Awesome. Oh, I didn't know you'd see like, that prediction is gonna come.
Bro, I promise you, if that happens, I will come off stage and find you first. Because you are the only one who predicted that.
Hey, so I got a question for you. Did you watch your last jaywalking?
Oh, did I watch his last one? No, I didn't.
Oh, you did? Okay, never mind. Watch it.
Okay.
And then tell me about it on Tuesday when I see you again.
Like the most recent one?
Yeah.
No, I haven't.
Okay, you have to watch it.
No, what I like to do is I like to let them build up all the non like motivational videos, like actual talking.
Okay.
And then I listen to more cardio.
Oh.
So that way it lasts the whole length.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because jaywalkings aren't long.
That one's actually at 25 minutes.
20, really?
Yeah. So watch it.
Okay.
And you'll understand why I'm asking you that next time. I'll talk to you Tuesday. Trademark. All right. Awesome.
Yeah.
Good!
Big Serge and Chris, man, I've waited for that shoot a long time, man. I went to Palm Springs, he told me you guys gonna work together, and then I went to go see you and you told me the same thing, and I couldn't wait for the first shoot, and I'm so excited to see you guys teaming up together. It's been a couple weeks now since Chris actually moved in with you to San Diego. Tell me how it's going so far, Sergio.
Man, it's been really good, but like I just made a post about, this isn't the first time we've been together. It's just a different level doing it on a pro level and for the Arnold. So there's definitely a different attitude kind of going into this as opposed to when we worked together going into nationals and USAs. But it's good. Like you were saying, you were talking about it at Palm Springs. We've been talking about it for a couple years now to get back together. So now that it's actually happening, I'm just really trying to make it worth it for him where I keep giving him shit that Brion's his number one prospect, and I'm trying to come for that number one spot. So I think if I just never say no to anything crazy he wants to do, I'll work my way up.
But I know he has worked together in the past, but it's a different thing when you actually immerse yourself, two people in the same apartment or in the same house, 24 hours a day, always together. That's the difference. It's a big difference.
Yeah.
Right?
But you gotta be the same kind of lifestyle to have that work, because you can, I mean, a lot of bodybuilders know you can have the best workout partner, but outside of the gym it's like there's no connection, there's nothing in common. So that's just the added bonus. We're both the same, we're both night owls, we're both kind of like a chill, you know, when we're not in the gym it's kind of a monotone chill. So it's really good, and anyone who can live with me while I'm prepping, they're definitely really strong.
Chris, talk to me a little bit about what were your expectations before you got there, and is this what you expected? Meaning, like, I'm sure you had a preconceived idea, okay, this is what's gonna happen, I'm gonna go move over there. I wonder what's gonna happen, and how has it been so far that you're actually there?
Yeah, I'm just sitting there all day just trying to figure out ways to make them better. So that's my mindset as I'm just watching his body or looking at watching how he moves or, his extremities are longest, so that's tips I'm getting used to. And like you said, I was working with a lot of shorter guys and smaller people than him. So even though like the size and everything is still, you know, something I'm used to, just getting to know his body has been the most challenging. But I think it's been good, because now we're getting the hang of a lot of different things with each other. Yeah, it's gonna get better and better. Like I saw a lot of changes already in the density of the muscles looking different, and his connection with his body is changing almost by the day. So,
are you getting into the rhythm? Do you feel like you're getting a rhythm after a while? You know what I mean? Like it's like days in and days out. You're kind of getting into your routine.
Yeah, I mean, I'm always in the rhythm. I've been in the rhythm since day one once we started prep. I mean, that's why I moved out to San Diego. So. But with him, yeah. It's more of just, he'll say something, and then maybe a week later, now that I'm actually getting more of a connection with my body, whatever it is, just like a lot of little things, now I'll be like, oh, that's what he meant, you know? Where in the beginning, it just kind of sounds like motivational talk, like do this, use this, think about this, but now that I'm actually having that connection, because I've already been working on things with him that I've never worked on, just like obliques connection and being able to hold them and being able to hold poses longer and stuff like that. So now him, and the way he describes it too, it gives you like a visual, like explaining how things will come together, and then when you do it you can actually understand what he's saying. So that I'm more getting as we go, because if he says do something, I'm just going to do it anyway.
Right.
But it's a big difference of doing it because he said so, and then now doing it because now I get what he's
you understand
his meaning, right?
Yeah.
Because we're on a whole nother level. Like, it's not just push, pull. Like, it's a whole mental, neurological connection I'm trying to get in my body, so that way I can show that on stage as well.
It's exciting because it's only been 2 weeks, and you still have 6 weeks. So you still have a lot of time, considering where you are right now. 6 weeks could go really fast or could go really long. It depends where you are.
It's a long time for bodybuilding standards, but at the same time,
it's quick too.
I'm looking at, okay, we got February coming up, so
yeah.
We gotta really get on it. So
yeah.
It's good though, man. It's good. You know, he's. I'm liking that he's taking the challenge with doing the things I'm asking him to do, whatever number that is. You know.
Yeah.
So that's been great to see.
Whatever number, he doesn't count.
That's why he said. He just says four more after you're done.
Right.
I see what he's doing.
Once you're dead, okay. Three
give me more. Five more. I noticed.
I'm
yes.
gonna be in the grave, and he's gonna be like, okay, now two more.
Come on, man.
You still owe me. You still owe me.
Guys. I don't want to keep you late. I know it's late. You have to drive all the way back to San Diego. We are so grateful that you came all this way to shoot for us. And you look great, dude. I can't wait to see what's going to happen.
Dave. It means more coming from you because, man, you've walked around greatness. So anything that even grabs your attention, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter how negative I feel about myself. That has to get through my head because, one, you don't bullshit. And two, like I said, man, you literally align yourself.
I've seen this guy. He used to tan in my tanning booth in the store, all naked and shit, prepping for the Arnold. Yeah, like it was yesterday, I remember.
Take a nap.
Take
a nap, beat him up in some PlayStation.
That's it.
I go get another session in.
So soon, we're actually going to head to San Diego. We're going to spend some time at Sergio's house with Chris. And then we're going to do some workout over there, and we have a lot more coming with him. We're going to follow you all the way to the Arnold, and I'm so excited, and I'm happy for you. I think you're in a good headspace, and it reflects on your body. Chris, don't you agree?
Yeah, for sure. We're working on that on the daily.
Yeah.
Yeah, big difference.
Yeah, I can't believe that my weight's not dropping. It's the first time, too.
You're getting leaner, and you still look big, so you're doing something right.
Yeah,
right?
Sure.
Very cool. Shout out to Chris Aceto, of course. Yes, I hope he watches this.
It's Chris squared is what I call it.
That's right, Chris and Chris. Very, very cool. Thank you so much. Have a safe drive back to San Diego, guys. We'll see you soon, okay?
Appreciate it.
All right, man.